Hey everybody, it's me, Armando the Mirror from the Armando the Mirror Show, and we're back playing Pokemon Colosseum for the Nintendo GameCube. Last time, we had the most challenging battle, and we battled this guy, and we're going into the cave, and just for information, my, you know, Pokemon haven't really changed as much. Yeah, so let's go into the Cave of Wonder. So, this is officially episode what? I don't even know. Let me check. This is episode... This is episode 9. I'm recording episodes 7, 8, 9, 10 all in a row. Yep. Okay, so in this cave, let me check my notes. So in this cave... In this cave, we have to find a Rider Twan. Sounds legit. Okay, so there's two different ways. Okay, this is not a Rider. This is definitely not a Rider. Okay, so what we want to do is ignore every trainer we possibly can, except the ones with Shadow Pokemon, of course, and the unavoidable ones. So what we want to do is, we want to go down the stairs, apparently. And Amanda gets stuck again. Alright, is this Rider Twan? This can't be Rider Twan. Far right. My note says far right. Far right. This is the far right. Or is it the far left? I don't know. Far right. Oh! Far right and up. Hello. Hold it! Don't think you're going anywhere when you catch my eye. You didn't see what I did there, but with my right hand I did a 3. I don't know why. Yep, this is Twan. He's gonna send out a level 33 Bagon and level 32 Numel and a 33 Shadow Medite. Which I'm definitely gonna want on my team. Because it's a psychic fighting. That's probably gonna replace... Magikita, probably. I don't know. Okay. Great. I just pulled on my headphones and it's not good. So let's do what we were doing. Confusion on this dude. And he goes down. Yep. Boom. Wonderful. That's beautiful. Numel. Awesome. Does good amount of damage. I like it. She floats! Yeah, she floats. Christ, her Shadow Rush does even more damage. Alright, I'm gonna do one more. Actually, I'm gonna do Reflect. And do one more Shadow Rush, and that should do it. That should do it! Okay. And if she does another Shadow Rush, then that's perfect. She's calming her spirits, and her special attack and defense rose. Numel did takedown. It's not very effective. But recoil. Okay. Well. Now I'm gonna switch Pokemon. I'm gonna switch to... Let's see. Let's try Knocked Owl, and we'll finally see if he can do Hypnosis. Jesus. I like how he moves. Ooh, never mind. What was I thinking? I wasn't thinking. That's the thing. That's the way we do our hands. So we'll send out Flaffy. We'll paralyze it. And then dug a hole. Wonderful. I don't give a damn. So I'm gonna do Helping Hand, which essentially shouldn't really do anything for Thunder Wave, but whatever. I don't care. Because I really want this Pokemon! Right. Okay, so let's just gang up on Numel. Cookies! No! What did I do? No! What did I do? No! Oh, I think I just made a big... Okay, never mind. Okay. I just cussed. Big time. Okay. That's definitely not going to... That's definitely not gonna make it into the final cut. Yeah, I'm fine! Okay. I'm recording this at like 11:10 at night. This is gonna be quite interesting, actually. I'm gonna call Flaffy. Just go. I cussed. I can't believe I cussed. You know, every time I cuss in any of my videos on YouTube, did I catch it? Am I gonna catch it? Yes! Mattite is now mine. Every time I cuss, I'm just gonna replace the word with cookies. So, the word cookies. So it's actually funnier. I don't know. I'm not a big fan of cussing in my videos, I think, because since the beginning, my channel's always been, you know, like, you know, friendly with everyone, so. So what we're gonna do now is actually jump cut, because I actually wanna heal my Pokemon. So I'll meet you back in this hallway. And from there, we'll see what we can do. I don't even know where I'm going. Where am I going? Where am I going? If there was an award for backtracking in a video game, Pokemon Colosseum would be one of the front runners. But anyways, we go forward over here into the hallway. And we're supposed to be looking for stairs. So I'll look over there, stairs. And we'll go down. So yeah, a lot of backtracking if you wanna heal your Pokemon. And I have put Metatite on my team. Yep, and it is currently the strongest of them all. That's perfect. So now we're gonna look for a bridge. There's a bridge. First, let's look for items. No items, okay. And there should be a trainer up ahead, and Raider Sosh. Her name is very scarily, very frighteningly similar to Smosh, and I hate Smosh. So this is gonna be a real pleasure on taking her down. She's gonna have a level 34 Mersheep, a level 34 Kakuna, and a level 33 Shadow Dunsparce. What kind of laugh is that? Come to here. Come to here. Come to here. Come to here. I don't. Come to here. Come to here. Come here. Come to here. Welcome to here. Welcome to here? Welcome to here. I think that's what she said. I can't read. So let's battle. And if you're wondering, am I gonna purify every single Shadow Pokemon that I capture? The answer is yes. I don't know how, but I will. Confusion! Critical hit. Bye-bye! This episode is brought to you by Red Bull. Ooh, shift. I think I'm gonna make a... You know what? I'm gonna let Espeon forget Helping Hand and learn Shift, because that might help me on with Capturing Shadow Pokemon in the future. Let's see if my theory actually works. God damn! Dunspar has a punch. So let's take out this Cacnea. Shift! See, it doesn't do much, so it's gonna be a good move to edge down Shadow Pokemon's HP little by little. So that's actually good to have in this game. Not good for competition, but whatever. My OP, I get to do what I want. Yeah, this is gonna be really, really sick. Man, I just remembered. I'm gonna have to go back, all the way back up, and try and heal myself. That sucks. Okay, it's gonna do Shadow Rush. Kolava's down. That's great. That's fantastic. I'm gonna take out Laffy. Espeon, do another shift. I'm gonna call Laffy. Oh no! Oh crap! No 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 no! Please live! Okay, I get the idea. I get it. Please. Oh my god. Don't do this to me. Okay, come on. Please. I don't remember what I last said. Come on. One, two, three. Yes! Oh, yay. Oh my god, that was really, really close. Oh. Oh crap. Oh Christ. No way. I'm supposed to beat someone as strong as you? They must be joking. I don't know who's they, but... jump cut, I'm gonna go heal myself. That's insanity. Oh my god. Okay, I'm back. So our next trainer that we're supposed to battle is Hunter Zalo. He's gonna have a 31 Lotad, a 32 Beldum, a level 32 Lombre, and a level 33 Shadow Swablu. This should be interesting. Let me read my notes. Oh. I'm just barely reading my notes, and here's a... I didn't have to backtrack? Are you... Game! Oh my god. I literally went back to the building. I did not know. I didn't read far enough into my notes to read that there is a save point here. Oh, I feel like a dumbass right now. Okay, so whatever. Okay, so now we have to go up the stairs. All right, cool. And what way? Let me read. So let's avoid the first trainer and head up another tour. Flight of stairs and okay, we'll avoid this trainer. Okay, cool. So yeah, we avoid trainers at all costs because yeah, that just makes for a better gameplay. Okay, so this one should be him. Yep, this is him. Alrighty. Let's get our game on. And yep, that's a Shadow Pokemon. Will I continue my streak of no fails? We'll find out. Low tad. I'm so glad I have so many great balls. Safeguard. Oh, that's great. Now I can't paralyze it. Alright. Confusion! Go! And then he's gonna send out either the Belgium or the Lombre. Yeah, it's psychic metal, if I remember correctly. So, let's test out my theory. Boom, boom, boom. Because if he's metal, then Flame Wall should at least knock itself to half. Or all of it. I'll take it. I ain't complaining. I am not complaining. And here's Lombre. Lag. There's some lag. Okay. I'm gonna do confusion on Lombre and I don't know if I should do another Shadow Rush. I don't know. I'll do Smoke Screen. Let's see what Swablu does. And then from what Swablu does, I'll decide what I'm gonna do. Another safeguard? Really? I'm not gonna run the risk of Lombre knowing Surf, so I'm just gonna gang on him. Unless I take him out with confusion and then. Okay. Okay, let's see. You're hoping it doesn't kill it. Ooh, very close. Okay, time to chuck my balls. You can fly all you want. I don't care. You can still throw a Pokeball even if it's flying. So, hey. Let's see. One, two, three. Right, that's right. That's right. Okay. No, my bright future. What bright future? You had no future. Where do you hunt exactly? You ruined all my hopes of getting a promotion. I don't care. Okay, so I think we're gonna end it off here. So in the next episode of Pokemon Colosseum, we're gonna go down, we're gonna go down these stairs and finally face off against Mirror B and his dancing demons. If you already played this game, you know this is gonna be one tough battle. So, I'll see you next time. Thank you.